Hello everyone, this is Vejayantham T R. I have secured All India Rank 50 in Indian Forest Services examination. I completed my BE Computer Science Engineering from College of Engineering, Guindy, Anna University, Chennai. I have started my preparation around 2014 in Shankar IAS Academy, Adyar Weekend Batch. Now, after 3 years of preparation, I have secured a good rank. Coming to the academy part, I want to tell some few points which academy helped me to sail through this Indian Forest Service examination. First of all, in the prelims examination, the pre-storming is really helpful. The quality of the questions asked is nearly equal to the UPSC prelims, and the mock test, especially the full mock test, where you can compare the ranks of the fellow candidates from Tamil Nadu and other South Indian states, is exceptional. Then coming to the mains part, especially in the optional part, the forestry by Karthikeyan sir is immensely helpful, which can be seen by maximum number of candidates from his guidance, scored 200 plus in forestry optional. And coming to the geology optional, I have prepared myself and I have secured a good marks in that also. In the interview part, I would like to thank Shankar IAS Academy for arranging good bureaucrats like Shailendra Babu IPS, Sudharaman Man IFS, where it made me to link with them and connect with them and to get a bureaucratic mindset to speak in the UPSC interview. So these were my experience with Shankar IAS Academy. And generally, staffs like Rajita ma'am in sociology, Shankar sir in geography, Arun sir in governance, Ganesh sir in history, old history, and Saranamurthy sir in history is exceptional. Especially the way of Saranamurthy sir teaching history is like really, you will enjoy it. He will do like it as a storytelling. And also the institute is like a family for me. For example, Rajita ma'am was the main motivation for me when I failed to clear, when I was morally down after the civil services mains. She made me to work really hard for Indian Forest Service examination, and because of her motivation, I'm in front of you. So coming to the tips part, Forest Service examination, especially in the prelim stage, you have to score exceptional score. So you have to be cool, and you should make intelligent guesses to get around 125 plus. For example, I have scored around 140 in the prelims examination. So in the mains part, you have to improve upon yourself in every test. Coming to the interview part, you have to be a bit inclined toward the environment and other related aspects to get very good marks in the interview. For example, I have scored 177 in the interview. So these are the things I would like to convey, and I congratulate the fellow aspirants who have cleared with me, and also I will make all the best for the future aspirants. Do well. Thank you.